The Lutron Series A supplies are high-quality dimming drivers that generate pulse width modulation, or PWM, outputs, suitable for 12 and 24-volt LED linear lighting. This product review covers the two intended for constant voltage lighting. They generate a clean 550 Hz PWM output, and you can see the output is capped at 12 or 24 volts, so they won't damage your LEDs. They can be used for LED linear lighting with built-in current control. They're great, except they have a maximum power of 40 watts. Therefore, they're not ideal for large jobs. They only work on a limited selection of specialty dimmers, including Lutron's wireless MLB dimmer, which is a bit expensive and requires a neutral wire in the gain box. The 40-watt size and paucity of compatible dimmers limits the appeal of these drivers and increases the cost of your project compared with other alternatives we offer. If you want to do bigger jobs, you'll want to use drivers rated for the maximum Class 2 outputs, which are 60 watts at 12 volts and 100 watts at 24 volts. Working with higher wattage reduces installation time and costs. We have a very large selection of such drivers, such as 0 to 10 volt, ELV, MLV, and integrated knob-controlled drivers. For more information, see our other videos. In summary, here are the pros and cons. Call us to speak with our knowledgeable experts if you need help choosing your LED lighting system.